Here we are at IBS school. We're with Hen and Jude's best mates, Lockie and Cooper. Are you guys excited?
Oh, we're very excited.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Haven't seen them for a long time.
We better stand away from the door and then we'll film your reaction. There's a sneaky peek in the classroom.
No, they're not going to see the reaction until we get home.
Ah.
Or should we do it now?
Yeah, well, I can film yous now if you want.
Yeah.
Hens!
You gotta stay out, hey, not allowed in. Come on, out, Coops. Coops. I've lost control.
I'll hold the
It's their best mates for Australia. Hey, bit exciting. So you've been at a French school for 10 minutes. What was it like getting told off by the French teacher?
Awesome. That was an English teacher.
An English teacher getting told off in France. Good job, mate.
That was funny. He recorded.
You happy to have your mates here? Are you going to be sensible this weekend?
Maybe. Not at all.
Is everyone else having a good time in the band? I think it could be chaos.
Stop. Hey guys, we just woke up a couple hours ago. We've just been using our iPads. That's what me and Lockie were doing, playing Magnet Simulator. He did end up getting up to a rebirth, and now he's super OP because I gave him pets. OP means overpowered. Pretty sure you may already know that. Anyway, today we're going to be going to the market. We're not too sure what else we're doing, except we might be building a fort.
All right, guys, so we're about to cruise down the market and check out some stuff. So you ready to go? When you're in France and you've got to move yourself but you can't get a van, just stick it on the top of your car.
Now we are in the fruit and vegetable section here of the market. This isn't our favourite bit, but our favourite bit will be coming up soon.
And also, guys, that truck there almost hit us, so
that's why we stopped it. So now I'm going to touch it.
Fair enough.
Alright guys, we just got some sausage, meat, stick, cone things. We always get them whenever we're here. Also, we didn't mention, but this is Archie, Lockie and Cooper's younger brother. Also, this is Coco.
She's annoying.
What do you guys think of the salted caramel which
we're
purchasing?
It was so good. Look, I rate it 5 baguettes. 5 baguettes.
I write a 5 as well, yeah, 5.
Yeah, 5 balls around. This is where we got it. They let you sample it. Delicious. We said hi to this guy last time. Shout out to him. He's nice.
Now, Mum asked me to get some olives.
We need to get olives, apparently.
And bread.
Anyway, guys, see you in the next one. See you.
So now we are in the food section. That is crazy. So we just tried some meat, and we also had bread with salted caramel jams and all different types of stuff, like olives as well. And soon we might even be going to a lolly shop. And we might have some sweets there, and we'll start rating that. But I rate the meat 4.5, I guess.
Yeah, me too.
Anyway, guys, I guess we'll see you in the next bit. See ya!
OK, carousel?
No.
Not your thing?
Too old.
Too old? So if there was other kids your age on the carousel, what would you think? Hey, calm it down, he's about to fly off. That was going to do that, yeah. I think they're adding a little extreme to the ride. I wouldn't be surprised if we go around and we see Archie or Jude, the lightweights, flinging off. Oh no, they've slowed it down. All right, keep it calm, boys. So you just had your first game of French basketball. It looked like jailhouse rules. How was it compared to Australia?
It was absolutely cheating, fouls everywhere. And towards the end, the parents joined in and we won.
We
beat them by one goal.
You guys having a good day here in Vanel Skate Park?
Yeah.
We had 10 crashes.
I noticed that. You just had a pretty good one. All right, play on. That you had to leave me alone.
Beautiful.
Hey guys, how's it going? You guys all right? Thanks, you having a good day?
Alright guys, we just swam in the Mediterranean and we're about to go get a boat out there to see some things, but right now we're just getting some food, so...
See you in the next bit.
Yep. Dinner, lunch was pretty good.
It was just over there actually.
Yeah, and that red flag. And that red flag. After that, after lunch, we me, Lockie, Emra, we're eating, and Jude, who's behind our dad, who's
kind of getting cameraman.
We all picked oysters and ate them.
They're mussels.
Mussels.
Whatever the difference is. And I tested them, and they're pretty good.
What are you going to rate it out of 5 for Gets?
6.
6 out of 6, that's a big rating. What are you going to rate
seven.
It out of?
7.
7, Arch?
7.
7, these are massive ratings. Your weekend, H-E?
21.
21.
Quintillion.
Kokey?
5.
5. Coops?
22.
And me?
10.
And me?
We rate some.
Easy 10.
Easy 10. Yeah. 10 from 5 for Gets. Yeah. That's massive.
And me? 210.
Well, all right. Well, there you go. That concludes the video.
So, see ya.
Everyone has to yell out, see ya.
See ya.
See ya.